So we're at TakeOver Toronto, which for me is a big deal. It's the next step in my career. Tonight it's myself against Roderick Strong and Velveteen Dream for that North American Championship. For me, this all just feels like a fresh start. So even though I've been a part of the NXT brand before and I've done it alongside NXT UK and we kickstarted that, I had a lot of goals within the UK, but now this is my focus. So it feels like this brand new fresh start. I'm not defending the UK title. I'm still representing the UK, but you know, that's not my total focus. I'm out here now thinking about myself, taking the next step, and it's exciting. Trent Seven's here, of course. He's with me to support me. Tyler Bay will be coming later on. It's always good having them around. Obviously, we traveled for years and years with each other, but especially over the last 2 years. You know, we got closer and closer, and we built NXT UK together.
This is an absolutely huge show. Do you know what I mean? For probably 2-3 years ago, no one in the NXT kind of brand would have expected us to be running the same venues as Raw, SmackDown and SummerSlam, right, over the course of the weekend. But it's an incredible opportunity, and to see the growth of, you know, the Bruiserweight and Pete Dunne all the way to this level, you know, it's now it's time to step it up and, you know, hopefully take home the North American title tonight. So I'm rooting for him.
My good friend Ricky as well. So when me and Mark Andrews were traveling around trying to make a name for ourselves, we spent 3 months over in the States, and we didn't even know him at the time. We just met him on the show, and he put us up for 3 months and looked after us. So it's cool having him out here to experience this with me and seeing how far we've come.
It's really cool to come see him in his element at work and see how big of a deal he is. And I always knew him as just, you know, young Pete Dunne, and now he's like Pete Dunne, the Bruiserweight Pete Dunne. And it's just, it's really cool for me to see. Like, he's not a very emotional person. And so, like, for me, I get a little choked up, like, oh, that's my little brother, like, doing something cool. So, like, it's really cool for me. Like, I love seeing him and all the success he has. Like, I'm just really proud of him.
A brand new opening for me, a brand new opportunity. And even though I've worked with Roderick Strong quite often, and I've wrestled Velveteen Dream a few times on live events, to do it on this scale and feeling like this fresh start makes it extra special.
The path that Pete's career has taken over kind of like the last 3-4 years has been monumental. And, you know, a tribute to the UK scene, a tribute to NXT UK.
I'm just really happy for all his success. He's gonna be the WWE World Champion someday. Honestly, like, he's gonna do it all. He's so talented. The sky's the limit.
So the TakeOver is always special no matter what, but a whole bunch of other friends out from Toronto all came out to see it. To see me take the next step in my career, basically.
He's gonna have all the belts. And then he's gonna be a trainer at the PC, and then he's gonna be an agent, he's gonna be a producer, he's the best. This wrestling's in his blood, and he's so good at it, so, like, there's nothing he can't do.